Scott McTominay is very excited about the future at Manchester United after acquiring a new contract with the club. The midfielder, who has given his debut by Jose Mourinho in 2017, has become a key part of Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side and established himself as a regular starter for the club. But after acquiring a new contract until 2025, he has now offered up and admitted that he is very excited for the future. He told United official website when asked about the future at Old Trafford, "Very excited. You see the team we have got now, and it's amazing what everybody from the outside looking in the show will be saying, that we have got a real chance to go and do really well. For us, we have to keep our feet on the ground, keep training well every day, and listen to coaching staff and the ideas they are portraying to us, and put that into practice on the pitch. It's strange with the fans at the minutes, but hopefully in time we'll be able to get back to normal and resume where he left off after the last game." He added, "You see other boys in the same situation to myself, like Marcus Rashford and Jesse Lingard and Axel Tshiebwe, boys who are doing tremendously well, and I want to be a role model for younger kids growing up and show them how you can get to a certain level with the first team." Despite mentioning hard work throughout a number of years, and for me, that hard work doesn't stop, it continues, and that's the way I've been brought up through the football club. There are actually a lot of other things going on in the world right now, which are far more important than what's happening with me. But it's a real pleasure to be involved with his football club, and hopefully going forward we'll do really well.